Here.
I got something for you. You can smell.
Oh no, I don't want to smell that.
Dude, it's just a hot dog.
No, it's
I'm
your
sure
packaged
everything
meat.
Is gonna be alright for you. No, it's a sausage, okay? It's not packaged. Yeah. It's got a slight smell of your mom's ass.
Ew. Nasty.
Oh, baby. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I'm still so surprised. I can't believe it, dude. It's so funny. Oh, that's so funny. Dude, it makes me shit giggle and laugh every time I think about it. It's so funny.
Think about what?
How did Camry get a girlfriend before you did?
Because let's just say this. I was walking by his girlfriend before they were girlfriend and boyfriend. I was talking to Mary and Cameron's girlfriend before. Decided to walk by Mary and talk to her every day and stuff like that. And
right.
I eavesdropped on their little conversation. And they said, Camry's girlfriend said she had a crush on him, and so the next day I decided to tell Camry. And so,
there you go.
There.
That's how it works. John was the man in the middle. Again, he's the third wheel of the wagon. That's how it normally is. Usually the third wheel of everything.
Yes.
You don't belong.
No, I'm just the person that tags along just in case you guys need a fucking ride or something.
Okay, well, meaning as in a ride, first of all, you don't have a license, so what are we gonna ride in? Second of all, what are you meaning by ride? That sounds so wrong, and especially we're talking about relationships.
Not
John,
that.
You have so much issue. You need to clarify with.
You have issue too. You have
no,
it too.
I know what I'm talking about. I know what I am talking about. My issue is fine with me. Besides, I'm looking at my issue right now.
Whoa. Okay. Put your pants back on.
My dick would never be my issue. I have a really large dick, and actually, girls actually said that I had a really large dick. So, that's not a problem.
Gotta turn off the music so I don't get copyrighted.
Oh, don't worry. You're gonna get copyrighted anyway when I sock you right in the fucking mouth! With a word. Yeah. You're gonna get copyrighted with that voice behind you. I can hear all of that. It's so funny.
No, 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 no! Get
no.
back here!
Sounds like somebody's getting raped. Sounds like somebody's getting raped.
No, that was my sister and her baby daughter.
Oh, I'm glad you can clarify the gender. You didn't have to sit there and. Her baby transvestite.
So, what are we doing?
Rooftop Rumble.
Rooftop Humble? Okay, Humble it is.
You're fucked, dude. You're really fucked. You're fucked right now. You're gonna die.
Whee!
It's on hard, dude. It's not on easy.
Oh, now you say something.
I've always said something.
No, you never said if it was on hard or easy.
Well, you should know what I play on. I don't play on their little kid shit.
Get me out of here! And no, I'm not trying to be, Terminator.
Finish him off, and, I'll grab the, files. John, what's taking you so long? You'd have been dead by now.
Guy was hiding behind a truck.
I see your dot move just a little bit closer to the guy, and the guy walks back, and then his dot disappeared.
You're gonna go after the...
I am. Oh god. Oh god. Run over. I'm waiting for it to come here. There it is. Got him. The other way, you stupid Jeep. John, you wanna take a ride with me or no?
Yes, if you can come pick me up before. Never mind.
Alright.
Never mind.
Oh. Yep. I hear nothing but screaming. It sounds like a rape festival in your house right now.
Yeah. Why are you honking your horn? On Mascot to Weasel News. Live on Weasel News. Yeah, crazy. We got a crazy driver honking his horn.
So hard to honk the horn and drive at the same time.
Yes, yes it is.
No, Patricia, I'm playing golf.
$9,000! 1992 for the raptation. That's when I was born! Oh, now it went down. What the fuck?
I speak Spanish. What went down?
Oh, the raptation, yeah, it said down. 1992 for rep, and then it went down.
Yeah, the money and reputation went down. Both of them. They both suck.
Yeah, cut Daniel. Nope. Fuck. We hit random.
That's exactly what we wanted, because we're trying to get money.
I was gonna do a heist.
But we ain't got no money for heist.
I've got a little bit of money to start one.
Yeah, but not with me, because you don't have enough money to join up. Start your own heist.
Yeah, I do have enough money.
Oh well, we're already in this now. Alright, here we go. Follow me.
Follow you where?
Don't get your dick stuck in that. Hang on. I got this. One shot. Two shot. Three shot. Four shot. Five shot. Six shot. Seven shot. Eight shot. Nine shot. Wait. 10 for good measure. 10 shot. Don't die, John.
No, don't walk onto the vehicle next to us.
Alright, we gotta escort Juan. Escort Juan! Oh god, I'm about to die.
What?
No, I'm not. I've got it.
Okay, I'll escort what's his name then.
Alright, yeah, you do that. I got these guys back here. How do I not have any sticky bombs? I thought I had sticky bombs.
Juan, keep going. John, whatever your name is. Chinese bastard, too. Not trying to be racist, though, but I will.
Alright, I got him. Are you all good up there?
Yes.
Alright.
If this guy would actually know how to drive.
Make sure Juan stays safe. Juan's very important. Juan. Juanza is my favorite. Juanza. I'm coming all over the place. I'm coming for you, boy.
How are you doing, Juan? John? Why everyone?
Juan, it's Juan.
Okay.
It's Spanish.
Dude!
Española.
Stop ramming people and drive!
I beat you guys to Madrazos.
Yeah, wait, this guy is taking the long way around.
Can I steal your guys' car? I want this. Can I have this Turismo? I can get into the Turismo! Nice, can I just back out of here? Steal your Turismo real quick. Bye! Oh, this is the Cheetah! I got the Cheetah.
Juan, keep driving! Don't make me ram your ass.
I got it. Yay! I got the Cheetah. I don't know if it's gonna save or not. It shouldn't save. It's too hot for my garage.
It's too hot. 2 sexy for my shirt. 2 sexy, it hurts.
Why does it hurt?
I don't know.
It's not good at all.
Why random?
Because just puts us in a random one, we make money off of it.
I want to do a heist. Heist do more. I don't care.
And if somebody fucks it up, they fuck up, and then we get really...
I was planning on doing the two-man heist.
Two-man heist? We got a two-man heist?
Yeah, it's the first ever heist.
Yeah, but how are we doing the first ever heist?
Because I requested to do the first ever heist.
How'd you request to do that?
To go to Lester and go to replay heist.
I didn't know you could hit replay heist.
But it's going to cost you money, which is only going to cost me $11,000 just to play it.
That's expensive as shit to play it.
Not when you go up to the higher ones.
This is a two-player heist right here. There you go.
The other ones actually cost more, like $95,000 or $100,000.
Yeah, but that's $11,000, dude. Or $1,100 or whatever. Still a lot of money. Alright, come on, get in.
You were gonna leave me?
Let's go. Let's go. Get the fuck in. Get the hell in. You take forever. You're playing Twister on fucking in the middle of the road.
You hit me! Jackass.
No. You were playing Twister.
Don't make me aim at your head.
Take out the editor.
Where is he?
He's up here. Kill him. Wait. Just blow up his fucking car. We've got police on us now. Oh god, he's right there. Kill him.
I can't. Keep moving. Oh, do I have sticky bombs? Yes, I do.
I don't. Stick it.
No!
Blow it up. Oh, you missed. Come on.
Okay, I gotta go on third person. Nope, never mind. Go, back up.
Go. Yeah! Wait, mission over? What did we do wrong? Were we supposed to take him out to dinner? Oh, we were supposed to preserve the car. God damn it. Let's retry that. Gotta preserve the car.
Wow.
Well, it says take out the editor, and it didn't say preserve the car.
Yep.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, I'm driving apparently. Fine, I'll get out. There we go.
Open the door before you get in, John. You're making it look scary. Why is that car glitching in the ground?
I don't know.
Take him out, he's right there. Leave the car. Ah. Damn, a fucking Prius fucked up my Zentorno. Wait, don't shoot him yet.
Now?
Good aim. Oh, fuck, John!
You didn't say anything besides don't shoot him yet!
No, because I wanted to keep him lined up for us, so then it would be an easier headshot. Fuck.
And I didn't even shoot either.
Fuck out of here. Oh, he's got a hood. Oh, he's got a roof. That's gonna make it a million times harder. Oh, I got him! Steal the evidence, John.
Uh-huh.
Alright.
Get in.
No, I'm telling you to get in.
I'm going in!
We will never be noticed by this horn. Hey, John.
What?
Hold X. I gotta hide from the police. Gotta hide from the police. John, stop sucking your own dick.
You, Sebastian.
No, I'm eating the airbag out of my car. I'm not sucking my own dick. Besides, my ribs can't bend down that far either. I don't know, because I haven't tried. God damn it.
There. I'm gonna flick the everyone off that gets in our way. You wanna smell my finger?
You wanna smell my finger? Or do you wanna smell my third leg?
No.
Taste my third leg.
No.
No? You wanna taste my fourth leg? It's the extension to my third leg.
No.
That's how big my dick is, man. I need extensions to hold it up.
No.
Why does the yellow line keep telling me to go the other way? There it goes.
It is.
I know exactly.
The yellow
where I'm
line is stupid. Go home, yellow line, you're drunk.
No, it makes me wanna. It tells me I need to go this way instead of this way. And this way is shorter, that way is longer. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. I love
you in an appropriate way. I did it. Wow. How my character hands him the package. Wow.
It's like you wanted to suck his dick.
My character was like, here you go, sir. No.
It's like you wanted it up the ass so bad right now, but you couldn't. You probably had something in there, maybe.
Eh.
That was fun. Alright, let's go do your heist. I'm gonna be the guy. I'm gonna be the guy that gets on the phone and hacks the vault, because I know exactly what I'm doing. So I'm gonna be the guy that's gonna be, I think drilling, isn't it? Yeah, I'll be drilling.
And I guess I'm the driver then.
Yes, because I know how to do that thing so fucking fast it gets done.
Hey, I'll bring you your car.
Took a million years for Hunter to get it. Thank you. Alright, so we gotta go to your house?
Yes. Alright. Which is not really far away. Okay.
What?
Nothing.
What, did something funny happen?
You hitting a pole from behind?
I ain't hit no poles. Not yet, anyways. Now I hit a pole. No, I didn't.
Now you're driving like delirious. Just like, fuck you, full speed ahead.
I am delirious. What are you getting wrong, man?
Alright, why isn't Lester called me yet?
Hey there. What can I help you with?
That is your services.
Okay, I will take care of it.
Sorry, I don't know how big my car is.
Okay.
Grab me, or wait. Get inside your apartment, and then auto, get me in. Yay. I may,
Boo.
I'm here. Hello.
All right. We might be ready to move on this thing. If you want to work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
I don't want you to knock on my door, though.
Wait. I've been up there. Let's mount chilling. Wait. Why are you paused?
Oh, it is.
I'm right.
Sturdy nothing. So hard.
No, you're not.
I need to...
Wait.
Go.
Purchase all ammo. There we go. Alright, good. I'm all set.
Yes. I'm confirming and play.
How much money do we get from this? What you got?
I don't really know.
Probably only like 40,000. It's still a lot of money.
Yeah, it's a lot of money that's going to give us enough to...
We gotta keep playing it over and over and over and over.
Ah, yes, yes, this will do very nicely. Very nice place you've got. Very, chic. Nothing like a bourgeois bank robber to remind me of how strange Los Santos has become. In my day, the psychos...
I'm like, what the fuck? Get your finger out of my face.
Nowadays, it's all about,
Pacific Rim job.
Going straight. Alright, you ready? Because this is it. Well, it's not it.
It's it,
get
yes.
Something. It's something, very big. It's not quite ready yet, but I wanted to, see
how I don't wanna know. I don't wanna show you how I'm doing.
Is a Lisa Bank franchise. It's nothing too
your guy looks so blind, dude. Like, your eyes are like, oh, dude, I'm so stoned right now. You're looking at his boobs, man. Chill.
It looks like your character is about to lay on his shoulder. You're like, hey, dude.
Questions, comments, concerns? What are you waiting for? Let's go see this place.
Don't even...
Did you make me the driver? Or, did you make me the non-driver? When we get to the thing, you gotta make me the non-driver. The driller, you gotta make me another driller.
That's when we, we gotta scope shit out.
Get my car?
I guess you're driving then?
Oops. Lester got out of the car. Lester got out of the car.
Lester...
Get the fuck in the car, Lester.
Do it.
It's your car, you're getting in the back seat. There we go. Okay.
Take us to the Felisa on Western Highway.
We were playing musical cars.
Word of warning, we're on the job right now. So don't let the cops notice you. If they come after us, we call
them. Oh, I'm gonna let them notice me.
So,
we're here. Everybody, we're gonna swap this bank.
Hey, John, look at me real quick.
Bitch.
Hey, Lester, go fuck yourself.
I would laugh if he actually tells you to stop doing that.
I'm aiming my gun at his face right now. He's creeping around my seat. He's creeping around my seat. Oh my god, that's scary. Lester? Lester? Lester. Pointing a gun at your face.
It's a pink gun, too.
Now I've got a grenade.
No.
Oh, I thought you were going to say security!
Turning over liquor stores and gas stations.
Drive, Mitch. Drive, bitch. Worth more than a few rumpled
notes from a till, so put your pink gun away.
Drive, bitch.
Put your toy gun away.
Okay.
Come on, I gotta lean forward. It's like a NASCAR race.
Stop eating your airbag. I'm gonna lean forward. Oh yeah, I'm tired, man. I gotta sleep a little bit.
Stop sucking dick over there.
We're here.
There it is. Take a look. Drink it in. I've patched into their security.
Drink it in.
Myself. Take a look. What are we looking at? Small joint. Not much security. Staff won't give a crap. Especially.
Sounds like he's speaking through a speaker. Thinking, like a loudspeaker.
Boxer in the back behind the safe door. We want box number 167. Yeah, it's right on the highway with good access. That works for you. You can get out quick, but it'll also work for the cops. Speed up their response time. Okay?
Does that mean I can get out now?
We've seen what we're gonna see. Let's go to the garment factory.
But I wanna
get
Learn to look where you're driving.
Never!
Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Here we go. I'm going through the dry one. We're going in dry.
You're dry docking. No! Don't dry dock!
Yay, I did it. Circuit complete. Press X to continue. Alright, here we go. Yeah! Better drive safe. Because I can't see how you're driving right now.
Gotta drive like a NASCAR, bitch.
Hunter has the hardest time. I hear. Calm the fuck down, dude. Hunter had a hard time doing this shit. It's just like the snake game. It's really easy. But it's called circuit connector.
But
circuit breaker.
Yeah, I can do that pretty easy as well. It's just once I get to the last one, I mess up right at the last second. And it's like, really?
I beat it all with no problem. I'd never made one mistake yet. And I'm all done. Now I'm watching. John, your driving is crazy. You're gonna kill him. Get your face off the. I'm just gonna take a nap.
Oh shit. Stop sleeping. Wake up. What the f? Did you just see that?
What?
I was just driving and all of a sudden a car just smashes right into the wall. Right wall.
Rewind it, I wanna see it.
What? Rewind what?
Nothing, go. Just go. Let's finish this thing. Look. Look at me. Look at me. And hey, there's the added bonus of none of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a paper crowd. Sleeping and then waking.
Go back to your place to plan this thing. I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest is pretty self-explanatory. Listen to me, do what I say. Bullets go in here, come out there. And if you're ever caught, you keep your mouth shut.
I couldn't resist.
I couldn't resist.
Yes. John, don't miss your turn. Oh my god. My person doesn't lean forward no more. It's just like, I'm just gonna slouch a little bit.
Oh, there you go.
No, he's still slouching on my screen.
I'm gonna go take a shower. Okay.
I'm just gonna play a little bit of guitar.
There's Paige. We're leaving this car, taking the truck. I should be using my cane.
Let's go.
Hey.
Get in the Granger. Alright, I'm here.
What about Lester?
Lester the molester, he can walk. He can walk there.
Come on, Lester. Take forever. Back to the apartment. Okay. Lean forward.
Is it all there?
I think so. You want to get out and check? Go down the inventory? Or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll take your word for it.
It should all be there. The clothes, guns, headsets, holdalls, masks, the drill, the files with all the photos and surveillance work. Hey, there's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice.
John, you should hook up with a girl like her. Damn.
I wish.
Need a little bit of push in your
not
life.
So much thought as everything but the deed crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard.
I wish.
Damn, she said the deed crime and she said get caught with our pants down. Man. Bring the D's into the party.
She really wants something. Really?
She ain't getting any of yours. You ain't got one.
How do you know? You don't know if I have one or not.
I could just tell. You don't.
Ooh, look, car. Smash it.
Oh, look. No car. Where?
Do I get to keep this car now?
No. I wish I could kept that cheetah that I had. Set up fast. I got platinum, yay! What? What the fuck did she just say? I ranked up, yay, 146. I'm gonna come over here and slap your sister. She is getting annoying. I can hear every word she says.
Okay, okay, okay. Now, Paige.
Oh yeah, I carry that case.
Shut the door before someone sees us. Can you people shut the up?
This video is going on YouTube. Oh, that's funny. Your voice just like went in three different octaves at the same time.
Can you people shut up? Yes, me and him are a crew.
Niku to take up score. Yeah, Niku. Sounds like you got fucking crazy cats in your house.
Meow! 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 Ouch.
Meow, bitch.
Ouch.
Dude, I love Markiplier's video, dude. That was so funny. I'm gonna meow the fuck out of you. Meow. 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 Wait, what do I want to be? I'm a Webble. I'm a Webble. I'm a Wong Webble. Wong Webble. Hey, bitch. Wong Webble.
I'm gonna be a creeper mask man.
Binogla. Dahi the Nugla.
No, I'm going duct tape. I'm not going duct tape. Oh, there's a pink, purple one.
Where's all my masks at? I don't want none of these masks. Yeah, get out from there. Alright, I'm just gonna throw on these. Original.
Come on, Nogla! Oh, wait. No, it's not.
It was you, you dumbass. Wait. I got this. Wait, why are we stealing the Karuma when you're already in one? Loser.
Gotta go in with the Kuma to get the Kuma. Kuma, love it.
Good point. It is easier to do it in the Kuma. Right before we get to there, let me in your car. We can get it over with quicker. Then all you have to do is just drive right in there.
Yeah, why do we need to get another armored car when we can have one right here?
You almost there? But remember, you can do this however you like as long as you're careful.
Oh, shit.
Then you won't get any choice how this is going down.
Wait, is my mask Wabi on? Call. Yes. Okay.
I'm a Wabi car. I'm a Wong Webble.
Oh, must turn off lights. There we go.
Bye. Okay, now I put on my mask. Don't die, because we have zero team lives. Why are we going to the side where it's on? Oh, good point. But go. Get up there. Our car's bulletproof. Hi, Wong Webble. I'm Wong Webble. I'm a Wong Webble. I'm a Wong Webble. move into the Kuruma.
I gotta shoot those guys, though.
I'm trying, but I can't get a good aim on them because they're behind the car, dude. They're behind the car. There we go.
What the? I didn't even hit that car, and it just flew.
No, you hit the car on my screen. All right, I'm getting out. I'm getting it. You take your Kuruma. Oh no, the Kuruma's on fire. No, we gotta protect it. You just ruined this Kuruma. It doesn't drive now. Yeah, this Kuruma doesn't drive no more, dude.
And we fell. Fuck! How did I destroy it?
It explode. The other vehicles explode. And it chain reaction to it.
Balboa's dead!
Shut up.
What the hell? Won't let me do it. Yeah, okay. Spring for you, that's why.
Squat up. You need to soundproof your house.
Yeah. Well, there's no insulation in the walls. The only insulation we have is.
No installation? There's no installation fee?
We have insulation, it's just not inside the house.
I drive.
Okay. I'm gonna be your backup driver.
Backup driver? But I can drive forward just fine.
Okay, must go in first person.
Oh no, they're shooting at us. Drive away.
I can't even tell if I'm shooting them or if I'm shooting just randomly.
Alright, here we go. Oh god!
What the fuck?
Out of the way, god. Why is AI doing an illegal U-turn for it? That makes no sense. Oh my fucking god, I'm getting hit by everything now. Motorcycle dude, stay on there like a boss. Was that a McLaren P1 that I just seen?
I don't know. P1.
I swear I just seen a McLaren P1. Those are nice cars.
I'll look after this. Lester will come by your place when you're ready to go.
Your character looks like a molester. Oh wow, and you get platinum again! Jackass!
That was the one driving. I saved the video clip. Die, bitch! I ran into a wall. Alright.
Take me into my house.
Let's go. Wait. Deposit your money.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for reminding me.
You know, you can just hit triangle and it'll back out of the thing faster. Ta-da! Magic.
Ta-da! Hold on, must lean forward. I'm scared for my life. I'm scared. No, don't hurt me. A crazy madman just kidnapped me. What? Everything okay? Really?
Get in.
Oh, what the freaking hell is going on? Lag fest from hell.
Lag fest.
Ow.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
Are you sure?
As positive can be.
Waiting for you.
Waiting for you.
Smell my finger.
I'm here.
Go into the conference room.
Where's the conference room? Is that your bedroom? All right, I'm going there.
No, not there.
No yawning. Hey, what's going on, guys? Random442 here today. I have another video for you guys. I know the other couple of videos I haven't really said in my intro. It's because it's unpredictable timing. So, anyways, I'm here with WarHero501.
Who?
Call him Juan. What's up, Juan? It's actually John. you just call me Rat. It's fine. We're gonna do the first heist just for money purposes. Just for now.
And because we're bored.
And broke.
I'm not broke.
Nah, you're broke, bitch.
No, I'm not.
I stole all your money. And then I sold all the money.
How can you sell money? What the fuck?
I sold it to the Japanese. I don't know how. They just bought it.
Okay.
Wait. You don't want to make eye contact afterwards. You finished too early and you guys don't want to make eye contact afterwards. That's so funny, dude. And that's when you'll remember the old Uncle Lester was here for you. Don't hold my hand, please.
I put my hands behind my back like, I don't want you to touch me. Never talk about it. Hey? Hey? Okay. First time. Lisa! Woo! It's a two-man school, right? One of you drives, keeps the heat off of you. Ah, sure. Shut up. Thank you.
I'm going to drill. I'm the driller. Switch it, and we both get 50-50. Yep.
Yeah, driller.
Yeah, there we go, yep. There we go, yes. Wait, the Trevor? I don't want to be the Trevor. The Franklin? Okay, I'll be the Franklin. No.
Bug killers! Do you got insects that we need to kill?
Bug star!
Okay. Oh, I'm going zombie.
that what I am?
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, bitch?
Vampire.
What's up, bitch? Alright. Drive. Drive. Get in there. Let's go.
Yeah.
Wow, you can't drive.
I just got in and started driving. Wow.
Wow, you can't drive. What is going on? I am lagging. Whoa. That made no sense.
What? What made no sense?
Do not skip.
I'm not.
Because you lose $4,000 each time. Well, not each time, but you know what I mean. Batman!
It's Mr. Baghead.
Your engine's not even revved up, and I'm just teleporting through the damn thing. Alright, there it goes. There it goes. And it stopped. And you kept rearing in the car. And fucking stop rearing in cars.
Yep, no!
Now it's doing it again. Your engine's off, and you're just sliding along. This makes no sense. Alright, ready? Let's have some fun.
Let's start this bitch.
Alright, here we go. Circuit complete.
Wow, I just hit like a small little bump and my car flips right over. Wow.
Damn it! No! No, I tried to go through the shortcut.
You're down my way!
What the fuck? How'd that hit it? No. I'm not doing so good right now. I don't see how.
Is it hard?
Huh?
Is it hard?
No.
Because that's why I say it on, it's hard.
This is not that actually that hard. It's just, somehow I hit the wall when I didn't. Continue, go! Oh, I start on that side. I didn't know I start on that side. I'm almost done, don't worry.
And we're almost there, too.
Oh, what? I didn't even touch the wall! Ah! Nah. Almost done. Don't worry. Got it. Like
I
said, do not
move on the bank until you're getting. I can actually see you doing that.
We're in the network.
No.
This makes no sense. They updated the shit out of this because it's showing. Whoa, we're already here.
Yes.
What's the. Oh, it's that app. Okay. Activate. What the fuck? Dude, they updated the shit out of that because I don't even remember that happening. Equip mask. Go. Go. Get on the ground. I'm gonna use a grenade launcher. I think, yeah, we're totally not robbing you. Alright, here we go, here we go.
I'm getting tired over here. Please, don't shoot me. You don't have to shoot me.
Down on the ground, or I will start popping rounds.
And don't kill any witnesses, okay? No bodies, not now.
Please, I don't want to get shot.
I wish the drill had another gear. Don't worry, almost done. Got it.
Are you coming?
I'm coming. I'm here. Let's go.
Go, go, go! You didn't come this far to end up in the back of a squad car.
Yes, I did.
Being in the back of a squad car means the more opportunity to have fun.
Well, being in the back of the squad car means we're gonna go somewhere and get raped!
Don't drop the soap!
You went the wrong way, dude. There's a round area that you could just go around.
You sure?
Fly under the helicopter. Fly under the helicopter. John, you take forever.
Nice, Bastion. You need to shut up.
But I'm not the one driving.
You need to shut the fuck up, then.
Wow, he's not even low enough.
Come on.
Stay under his shadow.
Boom.
There we go.
We win.
Yep.
I'll laugh if the magnet just shuts off and we plummet. Whee!
No, I'd laugh if the military base just shoots the fucking helicopter down.
That would be awesome too. Ah, we're gonna be attacked. We're gonna be shot down in 3, 2, 1, boom! Dead.
Clingy.
Okay, I am too. I'm gonna cling to my pants. What? Actual take.
Yay, money. Oh, we didn't complete it under 520. Oh, we got less damage. Sweet. Nobody got wasted. Yay. But elite challenge incomplete. God damn it.
Yay, damn it.
Money.
If we got that elite challenge done, that would have been awesome.
Yeah, that would have been really awesome.
I don't want to drink beer with you. Oh well.
Tequila, la la. Ah, winning punch. Alright, let's go. We're gonna restart it.
Restart it?
Well, you know what I mean.
What, you want me to do it again?
Well, do you want more money or no?
Sure, fine. Luster!
How can I be of service?
Replay heist, please. Unavailable. The heist has recently been completed. Bitch. Could do the prison break.
Yeah, but we need four people.
Oh, man.
I like how your license plate says Max. You got the Rockstar Social Club app. Or, you know, you got the Rockstar app.
Actually, sad thing is, I didn't even change that.
I'm not quite this bored and lonely. Speak!
It still doesn't work. God damn it! Get on the other side, brother.
I'll be keeping my
Jump.
Eye on you. Goodbye.
John, drive slowly into this fence.
Uh-oh. I didn't even know you went that way.
The other fence, dumbass.
This one?
No. Drive on the sidewalk into it.
What are you talking about?
The fucking middle one. The one that's right here that I'm on, that I'm leaning against.
Ah, I want to go fucking...
That's not where it's at on my screen, dumbass. You just totally went right through the gate on my screen. Because you're not on the right side. Ah, you fuck up. Fuck out of the car. Get in the car. I'm going to take you to a different one.
And I hit the one that you were on.
No, on your screen it was different from my screen. That's why it didn't work. I missed this glitch though. It was the best fucking glitch that came out on this goddamn game. Other than the car duplicate glitch. I like that. That was fun.
I think there's still a car duplicate glitch.
No. It ended.
What the fuck just happened?
I'm stuck in a tree, there you go.
Wow, lag fest.
Stop yawning.
I don't want to.
Too bad I said so. Slow. Nope, it don't work. Yeah. Slowly. Slower. No, it don't work.
Hmm.
I did a front flip. Yay.
Oh, wow. Now what?
Well, let's not just stop right here. Let's go do another heist or something. Something that, or a mission or something.
Then start one off, because I don't know what missions pay good. Or it'd probably be funny.
I don't know anymore either. I don't know any missions that are any good anymore because they fucked up all the pay on them.
Okay.
Butt scratch fever.
Butt scratch fever, what?
I've got the butt scratch fever. Cause John's a big loser. Oh. Yeah. I'm gonna meow the fuck out of you. Slap a bitch. I mean,
I'm gonna slap a hoig.
All right, here we go. Why do we start all the way down here when we have to get to the vantage point? Oh well.
Where are you going?
Somewhere to get to the vantage point quicker. Because the vantage point's all the way up there in the desert.
Ah! Oh yeah, I remember that.
I thought we were gonna start closer. That person's dead. Okay, there's nothing here. I'm just gonna turn around. Do not look back there, John. I'm going to make a phone call.
Where are you? Don't see you. You're invisible.
Not in the helicopter. It's flying by itself.
Oh, now I see you.
And
now, or if I go back in the first person, I can't see you.
I want to see what this looks like. Oh my god, this looks nice in first person. John, are you behind me?
Yes, I am.
I'm looking. I see you. I see your hair.
I don't even see you. You're invisible.
No, I'm not invisible on my screen. You're invisible on my screen, not really. It's because I'm hidden behind the seat. That back propeller looks in a, like in a terrible spot. Do you see it? It's in a terrible spot. It's on the wing where the fin goes like that.
Yeah, that's pretty bad.
It looks like it could just snap off in a second. Don't ask me what I am doing. Because I don't know. Alright, I want you to follow me when we get to the vantage point. I know exactly where we're going. Okay?
Must open up the door.
Exactly. I know exactly where we're going. Hang on. I gotta land over here. Because it's gonna spawn a helicopter as soon as we go into the vantage point.
Why is it not letting me out? What the fuck?
Alright, here we go. Follow the fuck out of me,
Let me get into a vehicle. What the fuck, stupid fucking person. Get in the damn jeep, thingy, buggy, whatever you call it.
Get the fuck in it, let's go. We've got no time to waste. We gotta get there before the helicopter gets there. The helicopter fucking moves, dude. Hurry up and follow me.
I'm trying to. It's not a piece of cake driving in first person down a fucking... It's fun, though.
Well, I don't care if it's fun. We gotta get there. Oh shit. Hang on. Get onto the airstrip. It'll be a lot easier to drive. Where the fuck is the helicopter at? It's right behind us. I know exactly where we're going now. Ramp! John. No time to do some flippy games.
That was my fault.
Bullshit, you're the only one that's driving that vehicle. The helicopter's still far behind us. We might beat him.
Race against time. Pacific Rim.
He's catching on your ass. He is catching up on your ass.
Pacific Rim? What? No.
Oh shit. No, go back this way. You went too far.
And there goes the helicopter.
We gotta go get to our area before the helicopter lands. Come on. And right here. Now wait till the helicopter lands and RPG the shit out of the place. Just do not blow up the car underneath the awning of in front of the vehicle. Blow up. God damn it. Vehicle destroyed. Oh shit, it didn't land. How did it not count as a land? The helicopter landed. Fuck. Here we go, John. We're gonna drive again. You ready to drive?
If it doesn't. Oh, apparently so.
Just get in my car. Just get in mine.
Yeah, I'm good.
No, get into mine. We'll get there faster. I know exactly where to go to. Just get in mine. We'll be there faster. We won't waste any time. Just get in this one. Let's go.
Gives me the chance to spy on Chapu. If this doesn't happen.
If for some reason why this fucking game won't let me drive, right? There we go.
Wow, that chopper is moving fast.
Yes, it is. Rock.
Well, it is Rockstar.
What are you saying?
You said rock, so I was like, Rockstar, yeah.
I said rocks, not Rockstar, or rock. Stop aiming your gun at me. Get the fuck out of here. Helicopter's gone. It's flying away. No. Missed it, yep. Alright, sweet. Keep her gone. Keep her gone. Helicopter won't land for a while. We should be able to keep some time. Shoot any of the police. We gotta wait for the helicopter. They won't shoot at us yet. Oh, no, now they're shooting at us. They know where we're here. They know we're here. Did you pull out a gun, John?
No.
Oh, damn it. Alright, let's shoot the fucking things down. Wait for the helicopter.
What the? One shot takes me out. What the fuck?
Done. Shoot him already. I'm getting fucking hammered.
I move down.
Do not. Oh, fuck.
That was your rocket, dude.
No shit, Sherlock. It fucking locked onto it when I didn't fucking want it to. It really fucking pisses me off. Because this is a really high paying mission.
Oh, okay.
That's the car you gotta watch out for. It's the one right next to the building on the side. The right side. Let's not shoot that one. I don't know why the fuck I shot at it. Fucking thing locked onto it. You got in that car so fucking gay, I don't know how. Taurus, it fucking spins me out again. I don't fucking see how. There we go, this is the way I wanted to go.
What the fuck is going on over there?
Somebody's being raped. I told you.
Knock it off!
No.
Alana, my niece was hitting the TV nonstop. It was like, really, stop it. We don't want another damn broken TV.
Two-wheeling it. My brother's having a temper tantrum. Fucking 8-year-old crybaby.
So he's 8? Okay.
Why? You wanted to rape him?
No. I'm not a child molester. I'm not like Lester. The molester.
Lester molests old people, okay? People on life invaded. You are a molester. You're ending up that way.
No.
I just don't know it yet. I should tell you. I've been creeping around. Well, you just can't see me. Because I have a moment this military. Alright, let's wait until this helicopter lands. It'll save us a little bit of time.
I'm gonna go up and try to get a different angle. You said wait!
I said wait. I never said wait.
I have video proof.
Okay, I missed that police car by a lot. John, get in. Hi, police car. No. Never seen this car before. We gotta kill those people. John.
What?
Let's start skipping.
Aw, I don't wanna be a pussy sniper.
And then you can go all the way back there.
Oh.
I hit him while I'm in my sniper, I swear. He's up next to the house. I see him right here. I got him. Alright, let's go. You know, meth crystals are worth more than gold. They're worth way more than gold. Way, way more. And guy doesn't put on his fucking turn signal like a fucking retard. Dude, asshole. Would have gone away from these guys, too.
Oh, wow!
Would have gotten away with the cops, and there's gonna be a motorcycle up here coming. Should be up here. Where's it at? Motorcycle's not here. Why? That was the best part. Where's the fucking motorcycle?
Fuck your produce!
Fuck you, guy. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Ain't nobody got time for Robert O'Neill.
What?
And then the car is gonna disappear. You ready? It's just gonna be boxes on the floor. It's just gonna be boxes on the floor.
Go out and talk to that creepy friend of yours that doesn't speak.
Go out and talk to your creepy friend of yours that doesn't speak.
What a great job you've done. You're the intern, Ron. Don't speak for my business.
Look. Oh, the car is still there. What? Alright, it's no longer the PS3 kind.
Oh wow, that's a lot. Like, and continue.
Used to pay higher.
In random. No.
You're gonna go into a mission. I'm going back to free mode.
Yay, machines. How do I leave, though? No.
Hit circle.
I was spamming circle and it's just like, what?
Turn signal that works, actually. There we go. I got this. Streams boats! Yeah! Oh, dude, I just got like 1 foot off the ground with this jump, dude. Not.
That's gnarly, bro.
I wonder what happens if I upgrade this vehicle.
Okay, Riley. And the ammunition. People need to know ammunition selling guns.
Let's go my vehicle.
I need to go and buy some more weapons.
What's wrong with it now? It's a piece of fucking shit.
Yeah, I got 3,000. 300,000.
I can't do nothing with this. Wait, I can lower suspension. Oh my god, that looks so stupid. This car looks so dumb.
Wait until Lowrider comes out.
Oh yeah, dude. Can't wait for the lowriders.
Can't wait for more heists. More different heists. It's
gonna be heist.
I know.
It's gonna be different missions, not gonna be different heists.
I want different heists.
Well, you haven't even played the heist that you got right now.
Yeah, I have. I played it all except the last one. The last one keeps being a jackass.
Example, you don't even have the last one done. My example.
Where's the... Ooh, Ginstor is all the way down there. Okay. Boom.
Captured the objective. Hold the hard point. Fend off enemies to capture the flag. You follow me, no? Yes? No, you got me trapped in the I'm out free, haha. John's a loser. Lost the protection, full cover tracker, and full coverage. There we go. Now I own this truck, and now I need to find the four-door version of this truck. Let's blow this pop stand. Chris, run it over. Stream sports.
Stop.
Yeah, stream sports. I don't know, I recorded it and then I canceled it. Stream sports. Suffering, suffering. Suffering, suffer death. Right, John? Right.
Maybe.
Right. Suffering, suffer death. Do 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 new 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 new
Shotgun.
Pistol grip pump on my lap at all times. Pistol grip pump on my lap at all times. Pistol grip pump on my lap at all times. They could be fucking with other niggas shit, but they can't be fucking with mine. Yeah, Rage Against the Machine. Yeah. John, stop yawning. It's annoying.
It's not me.
Well, who is?
You.
I don't yawn. I don't know how to.
Apparently you do. Just don't realize it.
What's a yawn? I jumped the median. I didn't want to jump the median. Let me back over. Well, this is a four-wheel drive truck, so apparently I am getting over pretty easy. Oh no, John, I'm stuck.
How are you stuck?
I don't know, but the front end of my vehicle is all fucked up. My tire, I've got some very serious camber issues going on in the front of my truck. I'm surprised I haven't had to buy tires yet. John's face all the time, pulling the trigger and blowing his mind. Yeah, busting rhymes.
No, missed all these people.
John.
What?
El Hydra. El Hydra.
I want to get the Hydra.
Hail Hydra.
I know, but I want to get one.
You want to get a supreme ruler named Hydra? Why?
Because I want all these
people. Not.
I want people to suffer.
To suffer? What's suffer?
I want to.
I don't know what a suffer is.
I want them to suffer. Okay? Suffer.
I'm making them suffer by running them over.
Actually, that's making them end their life painless.
They're still alive. I feel for them too. They're still alive. It's just painful. They're only gonna have to be in the hospital. It's funny how this game's not real. You run over a person, like you hit them really hard with your car, and they're still alive. Get back up and run away. No imperfections at all. It's like they weren't even hit by a car. That was a cop car hitting me. That's what that was, dude. Better than when she came
in, that's... Let's see.
God damn it, Jimmy. Get the fuck out of the way. I don't want your old Jimmy Jammy. I just drove past that cop like nothing. That's funny. Okay, so that's not a stump jump. John, I am stuck. I am seriously stuck. John. I'm no longer stuck. And I lost the cops. Wow, I was stuck.
Good for you.
John, I'm gonna smack you. Both of my tires are now extreme camber issue. It's like I have no strut mount anymore. Or I've broken something under my car. I don't know what happened, but the front of my car doesn't look right. It looks like my strut mount's broke. Well, since this is not a strut, because it's not an independent front suspension. I forgot, damn, I just hit the roof of my car. Hunter tagged me into a post. Pistol grip pump.
Let's see, what color do I want?
I am going to die if I play this game again. Oh, there's nothing to do, and I have an extreme headache coming. I can feel it. I hit cancel. Why are you installing when I hit cancel, you fucking stupid bone? Yes. Yeah, you fucking bone. I'm a bitch.
Suicide bomber!
Get him! Wait. Oh no! I dropped my phone. Alright, my phone's back up.
Oh no, he's inviting me.
Drink whiskey. Drink whiskey.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh my god. It's naked
okay,
anime.
Call me back once you decide.
What the fuck? I don't want to watch no naked anime. Whoa.
Whoa, mind fuck.
What the fuck am I watching, dude? They ruined all of the fucking G.I. Joes and shit. I just seen two Halo people fucking. That's weird, dude. So weird.
Wow.
La 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 la. Come watch this with me.
Okay, sitting down. It's like amusing. Oh, this is fame or shame. What are you doing?
What's going on? I can't see the TV. I'm gonna sit down right in your lap, John. Okay, thank you.
Oh, Where are you? I don't even see you. I can't see. Oh, there you are. Barely see ya. Ooh, security camera. Static. Ooh. I love static. There's all your cars.
Stop changing it.
I'm not changing it. What the?
Outsource. The reality show that sends contestants to exotic locations with permanent... Is those nuts? They look like boobs.
What the f... What?
No, fuck you, John.
I don't...
Stop, I was watching that.
I don't know what you... What's going on?
I don't want to watch Impotent Rage.
What's going on here? I must get out of here. No. No. Don't want to listen to this nonsense.
How is his cigar not coming out of his mouth yet? And how the hell does he have a lit cigar in the middle of his helmet, and it's not killing him from all the smoke?
Oh, you're watching that now?
No. John, the TV's on the fritz again.
What did you do this time?
I don't know, but the TV's on the fritz again. I promise you it's not my fault. John. John. I made you a protein shake. I want you to come up here and drink it.
I just got done taking a shower.
If you're gonna stay the night, you need to take a drink of this protein shake.
After I take a drink of this wine or beer, whatever you'll call it.
Yeah, but that doesn't help though. The protein shake needs to be one, and you drink it. Yeah, that's $35 right there. Okay, you owe me $30 for
it. Okay, fine. I'll drink more of it then. If it costs $35, I'll drink the whole thing.
Wow, I can't believe you. You drank all my whiskey.
Oh, no, there's still some left. Must finish it off.
It's an infinite bottle. You're gonna drink yourself to death.
Good.
I've got this. Inventory. Wait.
Got what?
Got this and drink a little bit of beer myself.
Whew! I'm getting tipsy.
That's what she said. Oh, oh God. Oh, I think I'm on drugs, dude.
You look like you're on drugs.
Dude, who's leaving beer bottles all over my floor? They need to clean up my mess. They need to clean up the mess.
Clean up my mess? Okay.
Oh, God.
Nope.
Oh, God, dude. This is a lot of beer.
One more. Must make it to one more.
Oh, God. I need another one. Oh, God. Oh, God. Why is leaving all these beer bottles on the floor, John? I think I'll be all right. Oh, yeah.
Someone needs to turn off the bright TV over there.
Oh, God, the TV is bright. Oh, John, I think I'm all right. This beer's nothing. I've had more than this.
And plop.
I'm going with you. So I just spawned together.
Right next to each other.
Hi,
wow,
John.
That's convenient. Spawn right at the hospital. John. Hey.
Oh, God, dude, I'm getting dizzy as shit right now. Like, you have no idea right now. Do it in first person.
I am.
You are glitching out on my screen.
What the fuck? I turned around. I kicked your door.
Bye, John.
Bye, smashing.
Who's smashing? I'm not a smasher.
Hey, we need to go walk through that tunnel again. I got a Molotov. We need to light our way.
Won't you light my way?
What's going on back out there?
I think Michigan State beat Michigan.
Again?
I don't know. I'm gonna go upstairs and check.
Okay. Oh yeah, today is the day where they figure out who wins and who loses.
Yeah, State Big Michigan. Yes, you are online. John! 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 Johnny boy! I can hear you there. John.
Ass. What?
John. John.
It always sounds like my stomach.
John.
Johnny boy.
John. 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 John.
Hello.
John. 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 John.
What?
State beat Michigan. Michigan had the lead, and then somehow Michigan decides to, they go to, go to punt or whatever, and the guy accidentally fucked up on the punt, and he picked it back up and went to go toss it to the other guy, and he tossed it right to the guy, to the Spartans, and we scored a touchdown and won.
Wow. Like
37 to like 32 or something like that.
Wow. You can't deny they actually tried, but ultimately failed. Oh well, I still care. They're still my favorite team.
Yep, but we got the Lumberjack Trophy this year.
Okay. Lumberjacks are stupid, though. Do not block intersection. Okay.
Block the intersection.
I must find a big vehicle. So where did you go?
Upstairs to see what the chaos was about?
No, like, why did you leave the... What do you call it?
Well, because I had a headache starting, and the game gave me a headache.
Oh, so you got off game to watch YouTube or something?
Hey, long time. That last thing I put you onto, that was, nothing.
Fucking lame. Oh, you're being racist again? Okay, fine. Black man beating up a white... Or two black men fighting a white man, okay.
Just how I like it. Hey John.
What?
Chicken butt, turn around, look it up.
What?
Chicken butt, turn around, look it up. Chicken butt, turn around, look it up. Chicken butt, turn around, and look it up.
Aha! One. Well, this is going to conclude my 2-hour special. Yeah, I don't know if it's a 2-hour special or not.
You're a 2-hour special. Up the ass!
Never. I know there was a police officer here. Yep, there he is. Pow!
Mom's a police officer here. On my lap. Bitch. Let's go YouTube. To see how many viewers I have.
Run! Run from the cops! Actually, now I'm just gonna fight the cops. I kill for a living! Really? That's what one of the cops says? Wow.
Done.
What?
Oh, I'll slap the taste out of your mouth, you little.
What?
Amiable cockfightings. Smosh, smash. Great. Smosh games made cockfights. Wait, did my do it?
No, wow, I didn't even know they came up from behind.
Directing it on MW2. Oh! No scope through the wall! No scope through the wall! Dude! Dude! That no scope through the fucking wall.
Michael, save me! I'm running from the cops! Damn it. Oh, well, I failed to run from the cops. Oh, that. Yep, that's it. I want to bend it.
Not very happy with you.